strangers, off in the distance. I see them, don't know who, but with my trusty spyglass. It's just Jay and Skunk, not a big deal. But they informed me that they're up to something. Up to what? Mum's the word. But they are in need of a lead or slime balls. I've killed a few wandering traders and I've been working in a swamp area, so I have slime balls and leads. So while I don't want to take part in whatever they're doing, I do want to make some money. Oh, but before we get on with that, I got a message from Josh the Yoda, and he wanted to buy some scaffolding. Hello, customer.
Hello.
Welcome to Weapons of Less Construct. My.
Less Construction.
You are handsome.
Oh, why, thank you.
Actually, wait, hold on. I've got just the thing.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh my god, you look wonderful.
No.
You look absolutely gorgeous. No, you look wonderful.
I have to insist that the beard,
no,
it's just over the top.
No, I have to insist. You're absolutely rocking the gray here. You look beautiful.
So, may I interest you in some scaffolding, sir, from Weapons of Less Construction.
Yes.
That's right, Less Construction. Because...
is there like a rebrand going on here?
We're not quite back to the stable business that we once were.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Well, I have 42 diamonds on me, so...
Holy jeez! I don't have that many. Oh. You take as much as you'd like, sir.
Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, let's do 5.
All the diamonds. Oh my goodness.
This is perfect. This is just what I needed.
Oh,
I can now. This is, I can now control.
Oh, you have just like doubled my diamonds.
That's okay. Me and Bonsky, we'll be back for those. We'll be back for those.
Got me thinking, you know what? I'm having a hard time finding diamonds, which, by the way, Zazuma Void just released a video where he does a quick analysis and he discovers that maybe Y6 is now the best depth. So I'm going to try that. Anyways, that's beside the point. So welcome to Weapons of Less Construction. Just a pop-up shop. I'm not necessarily planning on this being a big business for the whole season, but at least to help get me by a diamond per stack.
Okay.
Hey, honey,
hey,
want
Kyle,
some honey?
How are you doing? Yeah.
That's good for you.
Rub that on very tasty. Bones. It's good for the skin,
so
good for the
with,
throat.
Okay,
everything.
What's with the costumes?
Oh, it's their disguises.
I didn't bring mine, unfortunately. But I don't want anything to do with this anyways. Jay, you're going to have to work on your accent.
What are you talking about?
Oi, it's me, Kephas.
I didn't think I could actually get him to do it.
Hi guys, it's me, Wi-Fi.
So anyway,
you're coming along with us, right, Kyle?
What? Huh? No. I'm just here to make a quick diamond.
Down with our
or 7.
No, Kyle. We need your. Come on.
You need your tag along, Kyle. Come on.
We.
Do you have a? Do you have a head for me?
A head?
I left all of my heads, Josh. Do you have? There you go. Perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Yes.
Perfect.
They'll never know.
They'll never know.
So you gonna help us or not?
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
Great. Fantastic.
Sweet. Great.
Okay. So
what are we doing?
So basically, we're gonna be going to get Tink's villagers.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Because he's running amok on the server with his DMCA company.
Oh,
it's crazy.
Right.
Yeah. So we gotta stop that. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, it's big business coming in town.
Yeah. Oh,
I mean, you see how many diamonds he has too? Mm-hmm. He has a monopoly. Yeah.
I totally didn't just buy 2 books from him.
Oh, great. Jay, look at these hooligans.
Listen.
Yeah,
what?
Boy, they're buying books and
everything. Okay, man.
I refused. There's so many times I had the temptation come over me to buy a Fortune 3 book. Didn't do it. So.
Shame.
But this is your time to retaliate and help us with the heist.
Okay. So is this my redemption?
Okay, tweet.
This is your redemption.
Perfect.
Wait, where are we putting the villagers at?
In a hole somewhere. far away from Tink.
Hmm.
No.
That hole right there.
That'll work.
And not near GP or Ash either, because I don't really like
them. Nope, yep.
Hmm.
Right now, at least.
Okay. I guess we'll figure it out as we go.
Okay, we'll figure it out as we go. Okay, disguise is on. Good. Where are we going, Jay? You're the leader. Where's Tink?
I'm the leader. Okay, well, I guess we have to start going this way then.
You're a natural leader, Jay.
Okay.
This is your heist, though.
Actually,
does everybody have a boat?
Kyle's the chaperone.
I have a boat.
Boat?
Yeah, Kyle.
I've got one on the shore over there.
I got a boat.
All right, perfect.
Yeah, I need to make one. So wait, Kyle, how many leads did you bring with us?
I have 4 leads and 7 slime balls.
Mm. Oh, that's fantastic.
Sounds like more than enough.
What a great asset to the team.
It's not like we were totally plotting to like beat him up or anything if he didn't bring
We would never. Oh, that would be ridiculous. Never.
You wouldn't attack a senior citizen.
Wait, oh, this is somebody else's boat.
Take it. Go for it.
Oh.
Okay. They left it. That's their problem.
Somebody else already took it.
Josh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Someone,
I don't think move.
You want to bring it along? You made a friend?
Wait. Oh, I got stuck for a second. I thought
what
I couldn't get
out. What
did
we tell you about talking to strangers?
Okay, somebody has to start singing.
Come on, Kyle.
What are we singing?
I don't know.
I see seas of blue.
No, you did that one already.
Oh,
crazy.
Sorry.
The one with the what's it called? What would you do with a Duncan sailor? What would you do with a Duncan sailor?
That's Kafer's song, so Jay should be singing it.
No.
Oh, right. Come on, Jay. Pick it up.
I'm currently not in costume right now.
Oh.
You could do, hello. What would you do with a Duncan sailor? Hello.
Oh, it's that's the Jackie Arrow version. Again, hello, what would we do with a Duncan sailor?
What would we do? What do we do? With a drunken Kafer's, what do we do with a drunken Kafer's? Man, I love the spirit of this heist already. I'm feeling pumped.
It's a family friendly heist.
It's a family friendly heist.
Here we go. Let's do a round. Row, row, row your boat.
Row your boat gently down the stream.
How far away is this place?
I thought it was closer, but wait, it's right
there
over
it is.
Here, I think.
Okay, okay, he might hear us. He might be here. He's on right now.
Wait, do we wanna
walk? Yeah, let's go to the jungle.
Do we wanna walk it? Oh.
Yeah, go through all sneakily light.
He won't see us,
Cat toes on. Oh, that's not very quiet.
You gotta have a backup plan.
Oh, that's right.
Hey, do we each want a lead?
Yes.
That's good.
There's bear.
There's berries?
Parrots.
Oh, parrots. Go. Natural. Oh. Tweet. I see it. Over there. Look. Somebody.
Oh. That's not where it's at.
Oh.
Wait, this is the villager.
Don't shoot
cat.
Use your spyglass.
I don't have one.
You should have bought one.
I bought one.
Best purchase of the season.
I know, right?
Right.
Why am I agreeing with something I already made? Okay, never mind.
Speaking of purchases, you can now buy scaffolding at Weapons of Less Construction.
It's a good deal.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. Where's the...
Whoa.
It's my inner puff. Sorry, it's all redstone.
Shh. I think we have to go down there.
Down there.
I think so too.
You really are quiet. What? This is not the time. Guys, we got to. Really?
I don't know who you are anymore.
I don't know who you are anymore.
Sleep.
That's it. We have to go down here.
Did you think so?
Okay. Everybody. Oh,
single file line.
Single file. Follow mom.
The line leader.
Follow mom down here. Skeleton, down in front.
Uh-oh. Get your bow.
Get your bow out.
I don't have an arrow.
I don't have arrows either. I don't have a bow. Oh, I'll get him. Oh, wait. He's gonna make a lot of racket. Gonna give us away.
Get him, Gaffers.
Sugar cane.
I don't know where his villagers are at.
I think I know where they might be. Gotta go
right
up
through that wall.
I think that's where AFK is.
It's a strip mine down there.
Here. Up here.
Where?
I think I saw a place on the way here.
Did you?
They might be there.
Oh, all right.
But it's locked. We have to break in.
We're trusting you in this.
Do you know how to pick a lock?
I know how to pick a nose.
Me too.
Really?
You want some gold? I found some gold.
My throat's starting to hurt.
Quit whining.
Get that honey from Kyle.
Josh.
All right.
When you're sneaking, it looks like I can see your bare butt.
It does.
You're welcome for the view.
Yeah, it wasn't a complaint. Just a statement.
Oh, interesting. Oh, there it is.
Ba-da-bum. Ba-da-bum. Ba-da-bum.
I'm gonna speed up this process. Ba-dum.
Yeah. Fast forward. Wait. Oh.
Get
this way. This way. No, this way.
Oh, this way.
The entrance.
Oh, an entrance.
Wait,
a secret entrance.
Oh, over here. The bunker.
This isn't anything.
Over here, skunk.
Oh, wait. Over here.
I hear them.
Gotcha.
I found them.
Breach.
Ah, there we go. Fantastic.
No, I thought they would have a bigger budget.
Which one's the which one?
We need to find the librarian.
I got him right here.
What's the touch breaking down here?
Feather falling.
Where's the mending?
Does he have
okay.
mending?
Yes.
Yeah, mending right here. Mending in here.
Ooh, perfect.
Efficiency 5.
Hey, how are we going to get them back? We only have 2 boats.
I have another one.
Okay.
I have one.
Okay, good.
I think we might have a problem.
We could always just chop down a tree. Oh. But...
I don't think the mod's working.
Oh no. Oh no.
I think I need to restart the server.
Yubo.
That magical thing.
Oh, you forgot how to tie a lead.
Oh no.
We can teach you. Just give it. Might take
Wait.
A little bit. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Act
Where's
natural.
The. At, yeah. Act... Hey. Just playing Minecraft.
Punching trees.
So,
where's the fortune book? Where's the
fortune one's right here.
Okay, that's the one I really wanted. Okay, so you have. All right.
I mean, our other plan could be is that we get the villager into a boat right away.
Can we break the workstation? Yeah, I was gonna say, break the workstation, put a boat here. Row it out.
The boat can't fit right here.
Hmm.
Oh.
So we're gonna have to bust it from the back.
Oh, follow us from the back. I like it. Yeah, that's a heist maneuver.
Where's the? Oh, there it is.
Right here. I got him. All right, here he is.
You got the boot? Or do you want me to get it? Perfect. Do you let him out?
All right, let's do it. All right, here we go. Oh, come on. Come on, little fella. Buddy. It's safe. We're saving you.
Perfect.
All right, let's go.
Flawless.
Breach.
Breach. I need a bigger gap. Go. Oh, gee. More witnesses. Act natural. All right.
Come on.
Well done.
Perfect.
Never here.
Do you have a boat?
Yes.
Let's go.
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 Where are we taking him?
It's a good question.
What about your island, Jay?
What about the hole?
What hole?
Where?
The hole that I dug.
What hole did you dig?
Back
in thought spot. She filled it in.
Oh, right. Yeah, you filled that in.
What about right. that submarine?
I could put it in my cow pen.
Oh, that could work. That I've seen baby zombies get into your cow pen. I'm not sure if that's.
Oh,
smart.
Right.
We can put it on Jay's island.
Hey, here's an idea. Let's just put him in a protected area next to Tink's shop, right? And then we put up a sign that says, you know, Fortune 3 books for emeralds.
Ah.
See? Uh-huh. We just opened up a competitor.
Yes, we did. He won't even know.
He won't even know.
This is great idea. Let's go. See you later, loser.
Wow. Wait, there's somebody.
Who's here?
Oh, that's Hugh.
Is it Hugh? He won't know.
Yeah, he went into the hole.
Oh, interesting.
It's fine. We have our disguises on.
Oh, there's a blockade.
Uh-oh.
What do we do?
We break it.
Darn cat.
You're through. Darn cat and his blockades.
Look at this. Hideous.
All right, this is probably about the spot where we have to...
Oh, we can lure with him bed. It's nighttime. He's going to want to sleep.
Oh.
All right.
Come here, buddy.
Good idea.
Come here, buddy.
You mean you want to sleep.
Go ahead.
Go sleepy weepy. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Nope.
Nope.
You know, he's making the happy particles. I mean, he wants to stay up. Oh.
Oh, wait.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that bed. He's going for that bed.
That
Come on that over.
That works. We can just travel him in here.
Okay, we need a hole of some sort.
Oh, you got wood? Okay.
That's all I have.
Oh.
So if we want to do a hole, we can do a hole. There we go.
Yeah, that's nice.
Perfect.
That's a good thing.
Enjoy your stay.
Come over here.
Oh! Get back in there! Okay. Nice.
That was way easier than I expected.
That was too easy.
That was a little too easy, yeah. Well done. Not again.
Spruce it up a little bit.
There we go.
It's beautiful. I sleep and it's done.
Perfect.
Look at that. Wow.
I think we need to put a trap door, right?
Oh, yeah.
I don't have any.
I can make one. Closed. Open. Closed. Open. Perfect.
I love it.
Anybody got a sign?
Now give me a sign, right?
Give me a book.
Oh, yeah.
Do you actually have emeralds for this?
You know what? This is actually kind of pointless.
In a way.
So, actually, I think this was like a waste of time.
No, oh, I've got emeralds.
G-bone?
Can
you buy me a book? Can you buy me a book?
No.
G-bone?
I'll pay you 3 diamonds.
I don't have that many. I've got enough.
What's going on here?
Hello.
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 Oh, yo. How you doing, Governor?
Are you guys recording?
My name is
Kephas. Yeah, we're recording.
All right, what's going on? I'm just doing some chatting. I'll be right up chatting, boys.
Okay. God.
Well, I'm going to go mine more emeralds. Hey, Leeds. You buying or you keeping?
Oh, no. Here, take it back.
Oh, yep.
We ain't buying nothing.
Man, such a stickler.
Anyway, that was a good heist, everybody. Good job.
That was good. Yeah. That was good.
Well
now,
done.
May I interest you all in some scaffolding?
Who's scaffolding?
I'm just going to... I gotta go.
Weapons of less construction.
Okay. Give us your best pitch, Kyle. Let's go over there. Come on.
Okay.
Come on, Scott.
Whoa! That's a hole. You see, if I had scaffolding on me, this wouldn't be a problem. It's all a part of the sales pitch. See, water is a little helpful, but scaffolding...
Right. Okay.
Scaffolding doesn't suffocate you. See? See? Now, my scaffolding may not be this big yet, but soon it will be. Here at Weapons of Less Construction, we help you with small projects.
Uh-huh. So what happens if I just hit this one thing?
What if I put water down?
Oh, that's a good one, too.
But you wouldn't do that to a small local startup.
Only Tink would do that.
Well, I'm just trying to show the faults of the product.
But it's not a fault, it's a feature.
It's just
easy
one
cleanup.
Hit, it all comes down, but you know, with dirt, you know, dirt, best scaffolding. If you just
all right, come down without breaking it. Look at all that.
Well, it almost it. See, and that was a fault. That's
up
a fault.
I go,
dirt wouldn't do that.
Down I go. Up I go. Down I go.
You know, that is pretty impressive, guy. I have to say. That is pretty cool.
I mean, I really wanted to hit it and then make you actually go down you go. All right.
See, you can have fun with friends.
Down you go.
Okay,
well, listen,
okay.
Listen, Kyle, this is great and all, but, you know. Yeah.
Okay. You don't have to buy my scaffolding.
You made him sad.
Right now, Kyle? How many diamonds are you working with?
Oh, he has so much.
See? So much scaffolding for sale.
See, only if I had my diamonds on me, I would do something about that.
That's okay. You can come back. We're open.
I'll come back.
All the time.
All the time?
All the time.
Oh, that's fantastic.
So you're here 24-7?
24-7.
Yeah, if I have a question about your product? Is there
warranty? Yes. You'll be standing here? The whole time?
Yes.
That's
Is there warranty? How long is the warranty?
Goodbye.
Oh.
Okay, Josh and Skunk, I think you need to teach that man some sales tactics.
I thought he said he would be here for 24-7. He looks like he's running away.